with me and Bimo, my little ferret here, who just woke up. Bit on the sleepy side, so I'm trying to like film this real quick before he's like, I want to run around and get into things. Because he's Mr. like bounces around my house. So he was Tigger for Halloween just because it's so fitting. And then I was like, little Winnie the Pooh. But yeah, how was my October? My October was pretty good. It was very busy, stressful, a lot of like juggling between work and school just because I have midterms this month. Knocked them out, passed all of them. Next up, I have some essays and then I have finals because my semester is going to end the first part of December. So gearing up for that too. I don't really have any plans for November or December other than like school for November. December, I don't know. I was thinking about maybe taking like a trip out to the mountains, maybe trying skiing or something like that, but we'll see. But yeah, my October overall, pretty fun. Got to go to some haunted houses, did a jack-o'-lantern festival, had my, you know, pumpkin spice latte and pumpkin donut, dressed up, hung out with friends, but overall a good October. Thanks for stopping by and checking in with us. We'll see you guys next month and hope that you have a super awesome month. As you can see, somebody wants to go like terrorize my house. Right? Yeah. But anyway, bye.